Chris Menard here. Copilot Wave 2 has launched. It started in October 2024. Let's do something advanced using XLookup with Microsoft 365 Copilot in Excel. Over in the far left, column A, B, and C, I've created a table from this range. It is not required that you make it a table, but I would encourage you to. So there is table design. I did Control T to make the table. I also have a table over in columns G, H, and I. Control T again, and I named this table TBLEXC for exchange rates. What we're trying to figure out is, for all the orders in column A, we have the currency that the order was placed in, and then we have the revenue. But I want to convert every one of these revenue numbers to U.S. dollars. This would involve either a VLOOKUP or an XLOOKUP, but let's assume you don't know how to do that. Let's see if Copilot can handle it. Home tab, make sure you're in this very first table somewhere. I want to point out that Copilot used to say Copilot Preview, but because we're in Wave 2, it now just says Copilot. I'm going to select Copilot. The task pane launches. I already have this on my clipboard, so you don't have to watch me type it. But we're going to tell it to create a column, so it's going to add a column. It's going to name that column something. I could have named it here in the prompt box. But it's going to figure out the revenue, and it's going to multiply it times the exchange rates over in column I. And I did reference that table, by the way, TBLEXC. I'm going to send this off. This looks very promising. Excel came back. There's my initial prompt at the top. Here's explaining what it's going to do. But if you look at this formula, it has taken the revenue, and then it's using the XLOOKUP function to figure out what the exchange rates are. Let's do an insert column. Perfect. Let's test something. Let's take order 409 on row 5, 660. I'm just going to manually do this. Equals 660 times euro is 1.09. Should get 719.4, 719.4. Really, really cool right there. If I go to cell D2, there is the Excel function that Copilot came up with and put in this column right here. Hope you enjoyed this video. My online training classes are listed down below. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.